Here at the Meriden Firehouse, it's been a busy day for you so far, hasn't it?
Yes, it has.
What's the highlight?
The highlight is speaking to the wonderful people who voted for me. You know, they're out in numbers. They want change in America, real change.
How many people are you seeing? Is it good turnout?
I've seen a good, I don't know, I've seen probably 700-800 people myself that I've shaken hands with.
Okay.
Yeah.
How's the turnout compared to other election years?
Oh, it's up. It's up. Yeah. I think there are people who want to take part in this particular election. I think they're angry. I think they want to change from 2 years ago or 4 years ago or 6 years ago, whatever your comparison is based. And they're saying to me that they're just going to vote to do something different. You know, I think my message of changing from career politicians to real people who will go back to the district, term limits, pledging to not take a pension, pledging to abide by the same laws that all the other people follow, and pledging term limits of no longer than 8 years, I think that's really resonated very nicely.
And besides the 5th district race, are there any other big races that you got your eye on?
Well, you know, I met with Tom Foley in Southbury. He came up, we talked together. He's doing very well in the 4th district. He had come from Fairfield. I'm dedicated to this win. This win for me, this win for Tom, and this win to get Connecticut turned around.